going on? I hope y'all are having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video.
What the hell?
Checking out some more Rammstein. Now, I fucking love Rammstein. This band is absolutely insane, and we have to react to the live version of it because if I don't, then the copyright police from Rammstein will come to me and castrate me in the night with a rusty Coke can.
I've seen him do it.
Because they are extremely strict on their copyright policies, but that does not stop us because we gotta check out some Rammstein because it's good for you. You know, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Fuck that. Song a day by Rammstein keeps everything else away. Alright, so let's get it, man. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Oh! I didn't even say what song we're reacting to. Today we're gonna be reacting to a song called Rammlied. Rammlied? Rammlied! I don't know what the f*** is going on. Let's just get into the goddamn music, the reason you clicked on this video in the first place, and let's get it. Ow. Damn. Ow, fuck, that actually really hurt. Oh, I got too hype. Okay, let's go. Ow, mother shit.
I'm feeling
confident. Rammstein has an amazingly dedicated fan base. Rammstein could have a song where the bridge is everybody screaming the name of the band. The bridge is Rammstein. That reminds me of like Iron Maiden wearing their own shirts, right? It's like that type of vibe. But Rammstein gets to do it. Just like no hate towards Iron Maiden or Rammstein. They're doing themselves. More power to you. I love that part! So
wow. I'm in
me why this band sounds better live than their actual recordings. Like, how the fuck, man? And I think that I've been spoiled so much by watching Rammstein live videos that, like, that one seemed almost a little bit underwhelming in terms of the performance, in terms of they didn't give birth to a fire-breathing dragon on stage and then be doused in fire and flames themselves and rise throughout the flames and ashes as a fiery, awesome, godlike phoenix. That's typically what I get from Rammstein. But dude, they know how to captivate an audience. They have an amazing cult-like following, and it's so fun. Dude, I have to go to a Rammstein concert. I think that would be the most incredible experience ever. This band just knows how to do it. They're on another caliber. They perform on a higher energy level, a higher wavelength. They are just one step ahead of the entire fucking game, and it's so easy to tell. I had the English version of the lyrics pulled up, so I was following along with that, but I couldn't take my eyes off the stage. They just have a stage presence that makes you want to listen to them and gives them so much authority. So, that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, script, this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh yeah. Love you guys. Peace.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of